Greetings, loved ones. Let's take a journey.
Yas has. I'm Lucy, and this is my NUN experience. 3 months ago, I flew from my tiny hometown of Richmond, Massachusetts, all the way across the Atlantic to Thessaloniki, Greece, a place I would call my home for the next 3 months. It had always been my dream to go to Greece, and even though it wasn't where I expected I would be starting college, it has been an experience of a lifetime, and I couldn't imagine my first semester any other way. My first few days were spent exploring the city, meeting new friends, and getting accustomed to my new life in Greece.
What a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white.
During my time in Greece, I was lucky enough to get to travel all over Europe. It is hard for me to imagine being in college and not being able to jet off and explore a new European city every weekend, and I'm so thankful to this program for giving me these opportunities. The first place I visited was Cyprus, where I walked along the beautiful blue waters and rode an ATV across the island.
The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky.
One of my favorite parts of exploring both Greece and all of the other places I visited was trying the amazing foods. From bougatsa to spanakopita, everything I tried was delicious, and I also enjoyed lots and lots of gelato.
They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry.
Over fall break, I was lucky enough to visit my cousin who was studying abroad in London. I walked through Kensington Palace, the Tower of London, and even got to take a run past Buckingham Palace.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Thanks to the ACT excursions, I was able to travel all over and see many parts of Greece. I went to Halkidiki, Kavala, Meteora, Yannina, Athens, Delphi, and Pozar, and was able to see many of the ancient Greek sites that I've learned about in history classes. One of my favorite things to do was explore the many cafes of Thessaloniki with my friends. There are so many to choose from, and we quickly found our favorites to study and hang out in. In November, I got to travel to Ankara, Turkey, and while I was there, I toured the city, explored the bazaars, visited the beautiful fairy houses in Cappadocia, and even rode a camel. When I wasn't traveling or exploring Thessaloniki, I was going to class at the American College of Thessaloniki. The ACT campus was beautiful and had so much to offer its students. It quickly became a second home in Thessaloniki. During my time in Greece, I have made friendships that will last a lifetime, and I am so grateful for the countless memories and experiences that I will never forget. Toward the end of my time abroad, I traveled to Brussels with my friends. We walked through the beautiful city, toured the Christmas markets, which were in full swing, went ice skating, and ate lots of Belgian waffles. Though it was amazing to get to travel all over Europe, some of my favorite days were spent just exploring the city of Thessaloniki and all it has to offer. From the boardwalk to museums, cafes, Aristotle Square, the White Tower, and all of the picturesque streets, it is a beautiful city that I will always be able to call home. As hard as it is to believe, my time in Thessaloniki is coming to an end. All of the streets I have walked on over the past 3 months have taught me important lessons about independence, friendship, challenges, and overcoming fears, and have changed who I am for the better. I am so grateful and will never forget everything I have learned and experienced here.